Pipe Major Nicol plays the Lament for Donald Duaghal MacKay.
Thank you. right now you've heard it played through.
Yes.
And there was that unfortunate little bit where the tape slipped. I'll see if we can get something done about that tomorrow. And as I say, I don't think this machine is playing back very well, so it may not have given a very good impression of it. What were your feelings when you played it through again, when you heard it played back, I mean?
It was better than what I thought it really was.
Uh-huh.
And taking it all over, I was very satisfied with the first ground, the ground of the tune, the beginning of the tune, I should say.
Yes.
I was very satisfied with that.
You thought this time it was better than the second one?
Yes, I think it was imagination the second time, because I knew it was finished with the tune then.
And when the drones are a bit out, as I think they were, weren't they?
Yes.
You often feel that, don't you?
Yes, that's true. And I was finished, and I may have been a bit relieved mentally.
Yes, speak a bit louder. What did you think about it, by Major Brown?
I thought it was quite a nice show. Both grounds were good, and if anything, I preferred the first. The pipes were going out a bit through his chanter reed, flattening, being brand new.
Oh, that was it, yes.
And which caused the drones to go out a wee bit.
Yes.
But taking it all over, it's a very nice performance, and if you're going to differentiate between the two grounds, I would say I rather prefer the first one.
That's interesting.
But they're very, very equal in all ways.
Yes. Now, did you get that way of it from Johnny MacDonald?
Oh, yes.
Uh-huh.
I got it in 1927. Got it checked up every year after that.
Yes.
And I have no doubts about it.
And when was the last time that you went over it with him? Do you remember that?
Oh, well, I got it checked for... I know for 15 years that I know of.
Yes, yes. Is it one of your favourite tunes?
Yes, one of my favourite tunes.
Now, was his way of it just the same as Angus MacKay's?
Yes, he got it from the Camerons.
Yes.
Mostly he got that tune from.
Yes.
I remember right.
And there was one point you had about the playing of it, wasn't there, at the end of the ground? Well, you said it was the human element, or something.
Oh, yes, yes. Oh,
when you were hearing it played back.
That was at the very end. That's where he very nearly made a slip.
But not quite.
No, he covered it very nicely.
What was the slip? Could you sing it?
Well, it's from an F to an E.
Yes.
It could have been a finger touching, actually.
Yes. Could you sing how he was going to play it?
I forget the note. That was the bit.
Yes.
I think it was here. Coming from F to E.
From the F to the E.
Yes. It's a touch in the F. It sounds like a double F.
Yes.
It was just the slightest little thing. Nothing to even throw anybody the competition, actually.
Uh-huh. Righto, well, is that all you've to God to say about the tune? Is there anything special about the way of playing it that you want to say?
Well, it's not a popular tune.
No, so very few know it the right way.
Mm-hmm. You don't hear it played very often,
no,
do you? I never heard it before.
No, I think I'm about the only one. I've heard it out many times in competition. Uh-huh. I've been very successful with it.
Yes.
That is the way to start to John MacDonald.
Yes, righto.